When it comes to looking for your files, you want the search to be one of your key tools to be able to use. Let me show you some simple tips in today's video. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach, here sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software to make life that little bit easier. So here we are in Windows, and I have got the classic option of File Explorer up on screen. In terms of searching, couple of things for you to be aware of. So rule number one, you'll notice that we've got search in the top right-ish corner, and of course when you read it, it says search quick access. So that's the first thing, is actually before you start searching, check where you're searching, because this will make a huge difference to the results that you get. So it's the quick access, which as I look on the left hand side, you can see I'm in the quick access area. As I scroll down, if the computer lets me scroll down, so if I select my OneDrive, you can see it now changes to be Search OneDrive. And as I continue scrolling down, I can go to the very bottom and choose this PC, which of course then changes it to be Search This PC. So the PC is actually the widest possible area, encompasses basically everything in your system. And should give you a lot of results. So first rule is to check where you're searching. The second suggestion is to actually search in the narrowest choice that you can. So if I scroll back up and I choose handouts, for example, it now says search handouts. Now I don't have lots of them, so actually it's probably just as easy to just look down the list, but you want to start the search in the narrowest section, narrowest option possible, and then if you don't find it, then start taking it out. If you search in the widest one, what will happen is that you will get an awful lot of results, and a lot of them will probably not be what you were looking for. I'm gonna search my OneDrive, so that's a reasonably large option, and I am gonna search for a computer. Let's see what comes up. I didn't actually press return. I just typed in the word or the words that I'm looking for. So you can type in more than one. And you can see immediately I start getting an awful lot of results, some of which all have computer at the end. And you can see again, it's highlighted. What you were searching on has become highlighted to show me why they've chosen to actually display this as an option. So you can see I've got quite a lot, and this is actually the one that I was thinking of. I can single click to select it, or I can double click and actually open it. So quick and easy tips there. Remember, start in the narrowest possible search that you can and widen it. Make sure that you're in the right place, and so that the search actually tells you the right location, and you just type in the text that you're looking for. You don't need to press return. If you like this video, please do give it a thumbs up. It really does help the channel. And if you'd like to be notified as more videos become available, remember to hit that subscribe and click the notification bell.